Davis. Here comes James. Williams and the sledgehammer.
10-2 run here by the Lakers.
Turnover picked up by Williams. Here comes Shamit along. James. LeBron knocked it away. Retrieved by Harkless.
And big game James are the other two. And Danny Green from North Carolina.
Lob to AD!
And it is 20-point lead again.
Yeah, 23-15. 4 minutes to go.
Lob to AD!
By AD, and he was actually looking for a foul. Didn't get it, but he'll take the basket and go the other way.
James got it out to Caldwell Pope. Caruso! Ho-ho! James controls it. James all the way in for the slam! James going to the rim, kicks to the corner, Green a three to tie, he got it! We have overtime!
Bill, catch, shoot, does not score. LeBron leaking out with Bradley, and he gets it and scores!
Count it!
So in rebounding, and a plus 20 in the paint. Kuzma at the end of the half. He's got it! Team fouls. Lakers out of fouls. Lakers out of fouls here in the third. 6.5 to go! And that alley-oop is denied. All three of those should be on one banner up there.
Oh, HD! Look out! Here comes Caruso!
Oh, Caruso, but when he attacks now.
It goes. Jordan Poole, a couple of years in Michigan. Oh, great pass! And the finish!
Right on the money. Look at this thing. Catch, lay it up and in.
And JaVale McGee, good pursuit, beautiful pass, James, with authority.
And really slow coming back. The swinging hook, rebound JaVale, and he gets rejected. Kind of hung it out there for Cauley Stein, but then.
That play as Kuz misses the hook, but there's JaVale. He gets his shot blocked, but he goes after it and then splits a couple of defenders with a ball fake.
From downtown, here comes LBJ! Look out!
Crowd wasn't quite as noisy there as it was here, I tell you. That's some play by LeBron James.
And the buzz lasted for about half a minute, like you said.
He's getting it back.
Rondo Barnes going to the basket. Blocked by Davis! Lakers win it on the block by AD!
Wow.
Yeah, right on the out of bounds. Young's going to lean in, short, taken by LeBron. Long lead, perfect again to Caldwell Pope.
You do this as a team, they're just not in sync at all. KCP puts the Lakers up by 24.
Lakers get it. LeBron for three, I'll take it. Oh, Danny Green, throw that baby down.
The shot by LeBron, look at Danny coming from the side. Up, up, and bam! Look at Dwight.
17 has to be in the post area.
We didn't see him play the other night.
LeBron with authority right down the lane.
Lane and the Lakers were there to stop him. Lead for Davis. The tap. Oh, what a tap to LeBron.
Oh, you got to give Anthony Davis an assist.
Miles. Now it's DeJounte Murray. 1-2. Oh, chased down by James. Blocked by LeBron. Lob under, trying to find LeBron, and he's there, living above the rim. 158 in a game this year, and lost by a point back on October 30th.
Blocked by Davis.
Again.
AD protecting the paint, behind the back to Danny Green from LeBron. Got it! LeBron gets it right back to Danny Green, behind the back to Green, on its way, does not go down. Oh! Caruso, the final slam.
Well, on the road, this shot by Danny Green. Dwight thinks he's got an offensive rebound. All of a sudden, here comes Caruso.
Hand off out of KCP. Worked all season long. Now it's AD. He spins and he slams. He had nowhere to go.
There's another look at that spin move by AD. I mean, Exum, Joe Ingles.
A little over 2 minutes into this second quarter, leading by seven. They have yet to trail. LeBron trying to bully his way in with one hand.
Just attacked Corky and then flushed him. Wow. That almost vintage. Look how high he was.
Now it's LeBron looking for his first assist. And what a great play!
I know you're behind me. Behind, between the leg. And look at that high fly act by Dwight Howard as he flushes one. Lost control of the ball.
Alex, the hook pass. Good hands by LeBron. Look at this feed to Howard.
looked like a guy more like Magic Johnson, and you see it more and more where he's making these, if you will, showtime kind of plays, and his teammates are able to get some easy
hoops. Back to the basket, once again trying to force his way in. Behind the back, it gets to Bradley, and he scores!
A three by Antetokounmpo, and it's picked up by LeBron. Down court, Anthony Davis! Sledgehammer at the other end, out racing out to the Kumbo.
Here's the fast break, the pass by LeBron, and the finish over Giannis here for AD.
Offensive end.
Harkless, the steal, then the outlet. Shamit blocked from behind. Caldwell Pope.
This is winning basketball. Asking your guys to compete on every play, a tremendous recovery.
Per game. 12 on the shot clock for Rondo. Lob underneath to AD.
He does a great job with the low dribble.
Danny Green long. AD! What a play! Showtime!
A good view. Danny Green throws it up there. There's a guy there, but Anthony Davis over the top of Baines and just flushes it.
Give them an extra 14. The lob to AD!
Boy, I tell you, AD is showing off a bit.
When he was out of the league, in the Drew League, which is a summer league in L.A.
Oh, Anthony Davis!
Laughing. It was a blowout. And that's what the Lakers got to do a better job of, putting teams away.
Anthony Davis slams it over Ingram as LeBron throws it up there to him.
They had 9 in double figures the game before.
JaVale to beat the clock.
Oh, it's good! JaVale banks it in. The bank is open on a Sunday. Block. It was Bradley, I believe. Now LeBron forcing his way in. Bogdanovic again! Showtime, Lakers!
And that's LeBron being LeBron there.
At 16 to shoot. Lob to LeBron!
Bounce by KCP to LeBron. Look how perfectly that, but look how high LeBron was. I mean, come on. Ooh, that was nice.
Lakers have 10 points in the paint already in this game. 86-79, still a great spurt by the Lakers. Now Kuzma has it. Kuzma steals. Up to Caruso. Alex, yes!
Timeout, Pistons.
James, the spin and the finish.
Currently, McGee, he's going to attack! Throws it down! JaVale McGee!
Oh my goodness.
That brought the entire bench up. What a slam! Now it's James 2-on-1. Green going to lob it down, DJ!
Offensive foul. Here's that throw down by LeBron as he throws it down. Then looks around and says, did you like it? Let me know.
It's called Build Your Stat time now.
Dwight, three, got it!
Knocking it down. KCP says, forget the lob. Let me see what you got from the perimeter. Nothing but bottom.
Read that. Look at this force defense.
Doggy ball to the end. Don't challenge Jimmy.
Harden trying to draw some contact. Tucker blocked by McGee. Rejects it into the third row. Westbrook back to Capella. Shot blocked by McGee. Oh, right at the rim. James down the other end, lays it up and in.
Get done on a defensive end. JaVale McGee blocks shot in the corner. Says to Capella, not on my watch. That's a big time defensive play by JaVale McGee.
Bradley, 4-3. And it was Howard.
Y'all gonna get enough of leaving me wide open at the top of the key, acting like I can't shoot.
Oh, the rejection by Davis on Irving, and they have some words.
Sure. Kyrie is saying to him, I'm gonna keep coming back in every time. That's what you're supposed to do. You're a big man. I threw it at the top of the square.
And it's picked off. Here's Dudley, 4-3. He'll check it out, but he got it off on time.
Largest lead of the game.
There's James, goes across the lane, lays it up, and lays it in. And there it is, he just became the third leading scorer in NBA history, passing Kobe Bryant. In his 17th season, LeBron James, last Jerry passed Michael Jordan.
They put it on the big screen here, the Wells Fargo Center, and everybody in the building giving LeBron James a standing ovation.
James on this milestone.
Dangerous pass. Caruso deflects it. James right back to Caruso. Back to James. And it's an 8-point game.
Taken out by the Lakers. Bazemore was just acquired in the last week.
What a pass.
By LeBron. Bradley, finish it off.
Three guys he's trying to go up through.
Yogi Ferrell. Oh, Dwight comes out of nowhere.
Sport left wide open. Had to kick it out. Picked off. Here's Bradley ahead of the field. Goes to James. And
to Houston, please show us that again. That's a little bit of Dominique off one leg. He used to double pump it, bring it down. This is the new style.
Cognizant of the fact that here's a lob under to JaVale. One hand throwdown on the pass from LeBron. This is for a year. Lakers Kuzma. Oh, that goes in!
That's gotta count.
It does count.
Toward the basket, and it wasn't even any kind of a shot attempt, but it sure looked like a pretty good shot by Kuz.
So I got it all the way, said Kuz.
He's got a three-point opportunity there.
Morant knew he had missed it. Now the Lakers have numbers. Danny Green with LeBron. Finish! LeBron!
That's a great decision by LeBron. He gave it up early.
Oh, AD was right there defensively. Picked up by Alex with some speed.
That wasn't
Caruso all the way. Caruso, give it up to LeBron.
Wow, the Lakers benefited from not being called, but it looked like Caruso got fouled at midcourt.
Yep. LBJ going to work. Into the corner, AD. Here he goes, attacking the rim. Scoop it up.
Oh, what a shot.
And one with 2.5 in the half.
That's the point guard.
LeBron of the Lakers. First place in the West, second in the NBA. Spinning, LeBron, reverse layup, LBJ, the king.
Rondo right back to Davis. This couple of shots have been way off the mark. Rondo with a super pass.
It's on the shot clock. Zion with the runway against Howard. Danny Green got a hand on it. Now Caruso runs a break. Caldwell Pope goes to the wing. Here's James. Oh, punch it home, LeBron. By Caruso.
Yeah, and Caruso showing those hops right there. That's all ball, baby. All ball. And Lonzo Ball gets the layup.
Ball turns it over. Collision with his teammate, Redick. Now Caruso. It goes. And one.
Once again, a steal and a behind-the-back pass leading to the 2-on-1. And Caruso. Timeout taken. Lakers have opened up an 88.
If I can return to favor.
Who's at 18 the other night? The most that he's had since the first week of February. Oh, blocked by Davis as John Morant went to the rim.
Davis, because Morant had got on that trampoline and was ready to throw it down, but didn't anticipate from behind Anthony Davis.
As you see, it gets a little bit easier at the rim until you meet JaVale.
Rejected by McGee. James goes behind the back and then reverse layup is good.
Lakers have their first lead after that LeBron jumper. And Davis goes behind the back. Little crossover. Davis! Oh, how about that? Anthony Davis!
Things, you know, in life is just not fair. Being 6'10 with athletic ability.
And it's Davis who pulls down the rebound. Outduels LeBron for that board. And how about James? Oh! Long-range missile for LeBron James. James, he's done this the last couple of games. He's made them both. And a great threat in Ben Simmons. Nice pass by LeBron Howard.
Threading the needle, setting up a little pump fake inside. You bite, I make you pay. Howard able to finish it. To your point about, you know, Brett Brown and the way he wants to play, here's the difference.
But it gives you an idea of how you would game plan if you're so fortunate to meet in the final.
James just powers to the basket, banks it home, and the Lakers back within one. Up to Davis. Danny Green to James. James gets in the paint and finishes. J.
James goes inside with authority, and the Lakers have their first lead of the game. Single coverage, James backing in. Tough fallaway shot, it's good. 21 now for LeBron James. Middleton just 4 for 15 from the field. James finding his spot, goes inside, foul, and one, rolls around and drops through.
Pipes out, see how deep Lopez is? And look at McGee, he's not rolling to try to get a pass from James because he knows.
What a second half for Anthony Davis. Caruso to James. James spins and throws it down.
Well, there goes that man.
We're 3 minutes into the second quarter. Again, no Dwight tonight. Little on the other side. Serve up the buffet and let McGee eat. Do not get that 2-for-1. In fact, they're not. LeBron has it. Sells out. 3-on-1. Bradley. Middle. Kuzma slam. Well,
six threes by Paul George. 4 second difference. LeBron on the fly. Got his own miss and puts it up and in. LeBron James gives the Lakers the lead. Collectively in this country, two terrific games on TNT going right down to the wire. Out to Kuzma. Floater is away and off. Davis just crowbars it in. Nice play by Anthony Davis. Ron to inbound. Bates Diop is on him. Anthony Davis picked up by Bull. Here comes Kuzma for the win. Got it! Point four to go. They got the lead. Timeout Denver. 124-121. What a shot by Kyle Kuzma.
And the rub action on the other side with LeBron James freed up Kuzma.
It's down 11. LeBron, a spin. LeBron with a finish. Woo! Wow. Lakers have a chance to take the lead now. Down a point. Fine by LeBron. Anthony Davis sprinting down the floor.
Nurkic, as he's walking down, you can't see him right here, but look at that. Just whipping it past Nurkic like, my fault.
Anthony Davis sees an opening, goes inside, and the foul. Aggressive move from Davis. 106-76, they've outscored the Blazers. They are plus 30 in the last three quarters. LeBron off the ball. Oh! LeBron, say it with your chest. LeBron with that wide base. Couldn't catch. Good defense by Tucker. Stood his ground. LeBron punches that into the family section.
That's all he would give on Daniel House. He did say it was not COVID related. Oh, Anthony Davis on a beautiful setup from Rondo.
Together, he just steps up. PJ Tucker starts to front. Rondo.
No Daniel House tonight for Houston. McLemore elevated. Nice pass inside to Caruso. Boy, LeBron put it right on a dime. Lakers on the run to LeBron. LeBron all the way. Freight train coming. LeBron James. Wellington still grabbing at his jaw, it looks like. Up top for Davis. The second time tonight. Rondo has found him. They're going to leave Westbrook open. Misses this time. Davis baiting him into it. Look at this pass. And Davis finishes. Got to get one up quick. Gordon, shot fake, puts it on the deck, and it's knocked away by Caruso. Up ahead, Rondo all the way. LeBron James throws it down. That was risky. Up ahead, Rondo all the way. LeBron James throws it down. That was risky.
Stolen by Harden. Harden goes up inside. Blocked by Caruso from behind. Terrific recovery. And defensive play for Caruso.
As their fifth starter, but he is so important as a screener and a roller.
McLaur blocked by Caruso.
Working the two-man game with Caruso. Good pass, and James hammers one home.
I would say he's okay, right?
Adrenaline?
Is that still adrenaline?
Okay, we don't have to check him after every play.
It's going to put a lot of body work on Jokic. Harris runs into a wall into Dwight. Now a bad pass. Another turnover. Here comes Caruso. He's got LeBron James right there. The lob to LeBron. On the bench. This has been a very effective group for the Lakers up top. Howard throws it down. Rondo set him up beautifully.
What 11 fast break points. Make that 13 for the Lakers in here. a little bit of payback throwing it up.
2 of 7, 5 points. We talked about Michael Porter Jr., the third leading scorer, as Anthony Davis. My goodness, Rondo is just putting on a show on it.
Turn you over, and it's a one-man wrecking crew.
Millsap blew a tire on his way up. Green was there to greet him.
Get some open shots for his teammates. He knows it's on him now.
Kuzma gives it right back. LeBron fakes the pass. LeBron with some spin. Oh, my goodness. How did he finish that? And one, LeBron James.
Board. James looking like Caruso on this play right here. Getting to the cup, taking the contact. How about the English right there? Just, man, pretty play.
Looking more like Minnesota Fats. 2.1 seconds remaining. Denver a foul to give. Jokic trying to disrupt Rondo. He puts it in. Here's Davis, 4-3 in the win. Oh, it's good! Anthony Davis has won it for the Lakers!
Defense by the Nuggets. Just outstanding offense by Anthony Davis, who's made back-to-back huge threes here in this fourth quarter.
Shot clock at 4. James, and he'll settle for the 2 and can't get the follow, but that is Howard with a follow and the foul. He's got 10 rebounds already.
Very rarely do you see, Rez, a guy tip dunk and get the foul.